Right. I mean, I've got, you know, two little girls who are, you know, dressed up like Batgirl right now. They love Batgirl. There's nothing, I don't have to do anything to make them more enthusiastic about superheroes apart from just showing them the pictures of superheroes, right? If I told them, in addition to how, look how fun this is to dress up like Batgirl, in addition, you're going to burn in hell for eternity if you lose your emotional attachment to Batgirl, even for a minute, right? Well, then it's going to be Batgirl for the rest of their lives. Especially if the entire culture is doing likewise. And I, you know, again, this is...
Well,
you
as,
and I have,
as Eric, as Brett pointed out already, a bad tool is better than no tool at all. And if Batgirl is the closest approximation to a divine figure that you can conjure up, it beats the hell out of none at all. And if Batgirl didn't partake of certain archetypal structures, no one would give a damn about Batgirl.
Okay,